In the year 2018-19, for creation of livelihood and infrastructure in rural areas, a total amount to be spent by ministries will be ₹14.34 lakh crores from extra budgetary and non-budgetary resources.